Hi, I'm Russ Hutzler, president of New York City College of Technology of the City University of New York. Welcome to City Tech. For more than 62 years, the educational programs offered by New York City College of Technology have played an integral role in developing the highly skilled workforce needed to support New York's business, industry, and professional community. New York's changing economy will draw heavily upon applications of new science, technology, and engineering. Areas of study that are attracting record numbers of both recent high school graduates and those seeking new careers to City Tech's downtown Brooklyn campus. To better serve a growing student population and to ensure the high standard of technical excellence that the college is known for, instruction will soon begin on a new academic building, complete with smart technology and state-of-the-art clinics and laboratories for the college's healthcare and science program. A new LEED-certified power plant for the campus is also under construction that will greatly reduce the college's energy dependence. Healthcare is one of the few sectors of the U.S. economy that continues to expand, and City Tech's new baccalaureate program in nursing is helping to address a growing shortage of technically trained nurses capable of filling a leadership position. Our radiologic technology and medical imaging students learn on state-of-the-art equipment not yet available in many hospitals, much less other college programs. Year after year, these graduates do not need to worry about employment opportunities, as job offers are in hand before their graduation. Students in all of our health-related programs, including dental hygiene, restorative dentistry, and vision care technology, have outstanding records in passing certifications and licensure exams, and enter their professions having mastered the latest technologies. City Tech has also developed and will soon launch a new baccalaureate degree program in industrial design that will help provide manufacturers with the highly skilled technical workforce needed to compete in the global economy. And the college continues to introduce the principles of green, sustainable technology into existing offerings as we move towards a greener economy. The college's offerings in emerging media technologies prepare graduates for careers in fields that require a highly media-fluent workforce able to effectively address tomorrow's industrial and business needs. The college's educational offerings also help graduates gain entry into many career areas that are increasingly dependent upon competency in digital technologies. A writer recently remarked on the importance of preparing skilled professionals for careers we cannot yet imagine. At City Tech, we prepare people to be leaders in these yet-to-be-imagined professions. Operated by the college's Division of Continuing Education, the Academy for Construction, Education, and Safety is playing a vital role in providing safety training programs in the areas of hazardous materials handling, scaffolding, fire, and highway safety. To date, the Academy has trained almost 12,000 construction industry personnel in OSHA and construction safety regulations. Faculty research in areas as diverse as the search for new antibiotics, the effects of climate changes on New York City, and the elimination of dietary trans fats are part of the college's growing emphasis on addressing health and environmental issues of concern. The challenges we face today are serious and will not be solved without innovation and well-prepared innovators who can utilize the latest technologies. City Tech is doing its part to help prepare its students to meet the challenges of a new economy and meet the increasingly sophisticated demands of the 21st century.